You're not talking about Whitechapel. But my
Your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
As they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Huh. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla. Just the man. What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Good. To 20 now. That's enough. Try again now, same baseline. Now, after. Start with the 18 amperes baseline. Good, to 20 now. That's enough.
gibberish to me. Nicola. You sly dog.
Sir Galahad. Sir Galahad.
Please, this way.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it. Must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult. must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult. It must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult. It must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Good shot.
She's a bit rough.
You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification.
Recoil is sharp.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Nicely balanced.
Good shot.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Nicely balanced. Recoil is sharp.
Your skills never cease to amaze me. Some calibration may be necessary.
Nicely balanced.
Good shot.
Nicely balanced. The action's a bit rough. Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Good shot. Your skills never cease to amaze me. Good shot.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Stiff. Nicely balanced.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Recoil is sharp. Nicely balanced.
Good shot.
Nicely balanced.
You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification. Good shot.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. This is you all's had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel before you see it.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Oi.
Come on, knock the stuffing out of him. Ooh, you want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, his stupid git. Queen! Down with empire!
Down with empire!
Down with the queen! Down with empire!
Down with the queen!
Down with
empire! Detriments they call you. A disgrace to the empire. I say it's the empire that's a disgrace. The queen sits in her palace on a fat ass, drinking East India tea and living off the sweat of other people's brows.
We've been spotted. Let's move.
Your sweat. Your blood. And how does our beloved queen show her consideration for us poor mortals? By sending her precious knights to prowl our streets and violate our homes in the name of law and order. Where is the law, I ask you?
I don't know any.
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was the Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur.
Come on now.
A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Take this nice and slow. Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Your friend.
Maki, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you.
This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Hello?
Toutes mes excuses, madame. Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Thank you. We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Let's keep our eyes open. All right, two shorts for Bobby's, one for Bobby's.
Damn night.
You sure it's not the way round? Two shorts for Knights and one long for Bobby's.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's Knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobby's?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot him too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
For fuck's sake!
You killed him.
Bastards!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Lafayette!
Sniper, some dudes! Reload!
Grenades will cover you.
Damn.
Get the cover, sir. Get ahead.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolutely, monsieur.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolutely, monsieur.
Rebel down!
Reloading.
end! Help!
I don't have a clear shot! Lafayette, take the street!
Oui.
Let's head up! Rebel neutralized. We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They've blocked the way! Through the building!